Here we have an Edco dual motor vacuum. We got it hooked up to 120 volts. And we're going to turn it on and show you that it works. It's got a couple switches up here. Drop pan that will, that's where your concrete dust will go in there. Okay, that is an Edco concrete vacuum.